Oh my god, I'm so depressed. Everything's shit. Nobody wants to hear it, darling. Hi guys, how you doing? It's Gordy Camp here, and an acting cheat video on promoting yourself. So when you're promoting yourself on Facebook, on Twitter, whether you're sending letters out, when it comes to like sending letters and emails, then that's really informal. But when it comes to social network promotion, you really need to be aware of what you're saying, who you're saying it to, what light you're actually shining yourself in. Because if you're on Facebook and all you're doing is, oh my god, my life's so shit, I can't find any work, oh my god, I'm so upset today, oh my god, I've got the flu, how many of those people are going to want to work with you? It sounds simple, but you need to be consciously aware of how you're promoting yourself and how you're showing yourself as a person, not just a performer, on social media, okay? Bear this in mind, because on Twitter, you need to be present an awful lot. If you think about how many tweets go out every single minute, you need to keep on top of it. If you're on Facebook, then don't just post photos of yourself. Don't just post videos of yourself. Think about what is interesting you in the industry. Oh my gosh, have a look at this video of so-and-so's performance. It was brilliant. Show other people off as well as yourself, okay? Because that also gets you noticed. Like if you're promoting other people and other people's work, people are more aware of what's going on in the industry. People are more aware of how passionate you are about the industry, and they're more likely to keep in track with the things that you've got going on. Okay guys, anything else, drop me a message down below and I will try and cover it. Or come find me on Facebook, come find me on Twitter, and I shall speak to you over there as well. Take care guys, and speak soon. Pow!